former Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star Teddy Mellencamp has opened up about Diana Jenkins' future on the show, and what she said might surprise you. On a recent podcast, Teddy said that Diana has overstayed her welcome. She said, "It's only been one season, but I don't need to see her again on this show. I feel like I really liked her when I met her, but she was something else on this show, and I don't need to see it."